Okay, so a kingside castle is just notated with two zeros.
Officer David Vaux is a chess fanatic.
A queenside castle is three zeros.
And every Monday at the Columbia Association Youth and Teen Center, the game and the mind take over.
You get so many benefits out of it, you couldn't ask for more. To think that I can get involved in a kid maybe before they make decisions that they wouldn't have otherwise, that excites me too.
It's a partnership between the Columbia Association and the Howard County Police Department. Volunteers compete with kids aged 9 to 16, and participants say they just enjoy the fun of getting ahead in more ways than one.
It's a very fun way of teaching them how to grow up. Responsibility, thinking ahead, best move. It's not, you can't get that from playing Call of Duty.
While the focus of the games is to instill life lessons and have a bit of fun, you still gotta keep track of your progress. And with a scorebook like this, it's easy to keep track of your moves and see what you could have done better.
It's only the first year for this program, but the impact is already being felt generation to generation.
Just teach chess and have fun. I mean, behind me, all I'm hearing is a bunch of kids having fun, playing a game that I love too.
You okay, buddy?
Playing and not forgetting about a rematch.
We called it a draw, and we'll meet again someday when chess comes back.
There's no real winner or loser. But with these games, everyone comes out on top.
Your turn again.
In Columbia, Gio and Signarez.
Am I on TV?
CNS-TV.
I'm on TV!